This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right.
On time.
It's tricky. It's tricky. Here we go. It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right. On time. It's tricky.
Part four.
How many years did I take tap dance lessons?
Six.
No.
Yeah. I took it 10 years.
What's my favorite physical feature on you?
The pecs? Babe, I like your pecs too. What's my favorite breakfast food?
French toast. French toast. French. Wait, let me tell you.
It's chicken and waffles with egg and bacon and honey and maple syrup.
Okay, that. What was the class in high school that I got the worst grade in?
It was algebra 2.
No.
How much did I weigh when I was born?
You were 8 pounds.
Nope.
9 pounds?
I was. The truth is, I actually don't know.
Who was my freshman year homecoming date? In the tub. It was myself.
What? What sport did I quit when I was 5?
Wrestling.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Yeah.